I thought I could shake this feeling. If I worked hard and I got rich one day, I can't tell the floor from the ceiling. When you're upside down, then you might feel some way. I thought I could shake this feeling. If I stay busy and occupy my mind, but I'm in need of so much healing. At the end of the day, all we really got is time. Yeah, fuck around and get myself writer's block. Never really cared if I die or not. Maybe if I just get high enough, yeah, I can forget all kind of stuff, yeah. I can try to bury all the bullshit, yeah. I can try to sidestep pain. Maybe I can even try to lie to myself, right? All I ever needed was some confidence. All I ever needed was someone to hear me out, though. Used to think I'd always be on top of shit. If that was the case, wouldn't have so much doubt, though. These days all feel opposite. Sometimes I be too excited for an outro. They don't want you to stop dropping shit, cause content's king. What the fuck is that about, though? I don't wanna get watered down. Only gonna wanna put it out if I think they deserve it. I'm on a creative excursion. Pardon me if you see me swerving. I'm not for the sensitive type. I was meant for this life. You should see me in person. All my gifts are as good as my curses. One day we'll agree I deserve it. Always got a mass pain with accomplishments. Running from a life I cannot finish. Had to drop out, I was not with it. Survive that pain, don't stop living. We can all relate to some trauma low key. I should apologize to my mama low key. You don't know my story, but you think you know me. That's a long shot, homie, I done glowed up. Look, I thought I could shake this feeling. If I worked hard and I got rich one day, I can't tell the floor from the ceiling. When you're upside down, then you might feel some way. I thought I could shake this feeling.